Why do these animals have hands and wearing clothes? Like, how is that possible? But before like and subscribe, you must have seen videos of these birds acting like humans and having arms, and they look so realistic while being with each other. But in reality, there is a guy that draws clothes on each of these birds and having them fight, run, and dance. And this is called 3D animation.